All right, one thing I do miss since moving out here and working out at a gym is having a punching bag to work out on. So I'm going to show you real quick on how to make your own punching bag at home. All right, grab a piece of wood. Make sure that one end is flush with the bottom of your carpet and roll over one end and screw in a bunch of screws here just to hold this down.